Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 37, verse 9. And their wings were stretched out over the cover, the faces of the winged ones were opposite one another and facing the cover.